Now, I just wanted to show you my poor aubergine plant. Now, this aubergine plant is full of spiky things underneath and on the top of the leaf. Can you see those spikes? And they're really, really sharp. Like really sharp needles. And yet, look, the slimy little slugs have slimed all over them, gone all over those spikes, and they've, look. Come here. Look at that. So they're obviously not deterred by these pointed bits on these leaves. So I don't know what chance I'm going to stand with my, what I've got over there in the corner. I put those scourers zoomed in too much, come on, to stop them. So if they're going to go over those needles, they're probably going to go over those. Although I must say, I haven't seen any slugs by those other plants since putting those down. So yeah, there you have it. Slugs that like pain, obviously.